Dobrý den, jak se máte? Hello, welcome back to a new video. I'm in Branky here in Czech Republic, an isolated village. About to go in, have a look at this old train station. Really quiet, no one's here.
So this seems to be the front. We can have a look inside in this old train station. Wow. So this must be the waiting area. Teddy dribble. Got some wood. People like to collect wood, so when it comes to winter time, they burn their wood here in the Czech Republic. Keep you nice and warm. Oh, check out this old Trabant. Let's go get a closer look. It's an old village car. It's completely quiet here. This one, I'm really fascinated by this old wooden looking house here. It's got some fruits there as well. This looks amazing. Dobrý den. Pěkný dům. Já dělám dokument tady. Ty máte moc pěkný dům. Dřebo, dům? Dřebo? Moc pěkný. Já dělám dokument.
Na co?
Czech Republic.
Pane Bože, máš rozum?
Pěkný. Jo?
Nevíš, jak je starý.
Starý, ano. Jak dlouho tady? Máte slepice?
Co?
Slepice?
Jo, dvě.
Jo, dvě? A vajce? Nemáte vajce?
Nemám.
A proč?
To protože už jsou staré.
Staré?
Musím ty staré zabít a koupit si nové, no.
Aha. Naschle. Old village house. Look at the roof. So this is a shop. Double done. Pub next to the shop. Branky. Nice colourful church. This is a shop here, Jednota. tomatoes.